that tough task. On February 10th, President Buhari ordered the new service chiefs to be decisive in dealing with Boko Haram terrorists and ending the insurgency in northeast Nigeria. Speaking during a visit to the Air Task Force of Operation Lafia Dole in Maiduguri, the Borno State capital, the Chief of Air Staff, Air Vice Marshal Oladayo Amao, had said, Mr. President had given the Chief of Defense Staff, along with the service chiefs, the onerous task of bringing the war against insurgency to a decisive end. Buhari's tough task for the new service chiefs is reflective of the prime reason he brought them on board. The loud outcries over the near woeful performance of the former military heads mean that expectations from the new helmsmen are quite high. Indeed, what had been more worrisome to Nigerians was why the president needed to be nudged severally before succumbing to the intrigues of granting the tired service chiefs soft landing through resignations. Expectedly, Air Vice Marshal Amao and his colleagues have their jobs cut out for them. And this is as they are believed to have assumed their offices with fresh ideas, strategies and skills to face the dreaded Boko Haram sect operating majorly in Borno, Adamawa and Yobe states. What becomes a thing of great concern is whether President Buhari will lead from the front or relapse into his well-known hands at akimbo disposition. In all, he must realize that the buck stops on his table. Pretending otherwise is to further drag the country into misgovernance where transparency and accountability are in short supply. Visit RippleNigeria.com for details.